the chase and the hunting. I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up! It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mine. I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. It is Thursday night. You know what that means? What is good indeed? What's up, everyone? Welcome to episode 944 of NAW. Can everybody hear me out there loud and clear? You just made the list. Thank you, DC, for that resub. How's everybody doing? You guys good? Debut? Yeah. You got a debut. Loud and clear. Fantastic. All right, let's do this. We're kicking things off with the DNA Contendership. Eight people competing for a shot at Devil's Night for Garmer's Championship. How fitting that the Devil holds that belt, huh? I think it's fitting. We got a debut happening, though. Jacardi, we got your character finally. We can see you there. You got that white shade going with your name on it. A lot of pressure indeed. You got some legends in here. You got some up-and-comers. A mixed bag of talent in this one. Get your predictions in though now. DNA Contender. Elimination rules on this one. We've seen these eight mans go fast. We've seen them go long. We've seen them go hard. It's going to be a night for all of them, I think. Garmer, Liam, Porter, Dallas, Jacardi, Saturo, Ty, and Cody. Legend without being in the Hall of Fame. Look at that. Well, ladies and gents, let's kick things off. We got a lot of action to get to tonight. Welcome in, 9:44 NAW every Thursday right here, twitch.tv/DoseOfNerdAcumen. Let's go. And action starts off real quick here. Elimination rolls, pinfall, submission, knockouts, anything goes. And as you can see already, chaos beginning. What's up, Icon? What is up, everyone, though? As you find your seats here, of course, make sure to share us out. Let people know we're alive and we exist. It's the only way we can keep going as a show here. As long as you guys keep sharing us out and showing up. The moment we can't fill up cards is the moment that we hang up the boots. And I'm not ready to do that just yet, unless you guys are. As you can see, the leaves have been falling here. In the bottom, we got an elimination. In the bottom of the screen there, we're already seeing leaf piles happening. So fall is here as we're counting down to Devil's Night. October 30th, a Wednesday night special pay-per-view. So make sure to tune in for that. Just a few weeks away. We got some qualifying matches here on the card tonight. Redeem, redeem, redeem if you want to get booked here. You got a new controller. You have Chinese candy? It's vanilla. Your sub ran out. Oh no! You were looking at the radiation in the sky. Don't you love it? I haven't got a chance to get to see it yet. So. And another elimination here. Multiple eliminations happening. Winding down on the numbers in this one. So I do got a bit of a couple announcements to get to tonight with you all. And another elimination. First announcement I wanted to kind of go over in a quick manner. This won't be anytime soon. I gotta figure out the kinks, but we're thinking maybe by the next game, 2K25, implementing a ranking system. Maybe not for all the belts, but just for the men's NAW championship, in addition to submitting promos, a ranking system. I got some ideas for that, but I just kind of want to put out some feelers. Just to see you guys' gut reactions, a ranking system, how do you guys feel about that? Does that stuff work? Have you seen it elsewhere? Yeah, it's a cool idea, I think. But again, we'll get to more of the gritty details of it. I just wanted to see everybody's gut reactions. I think Liam was just eliminated there by Cody. We got down to our final four now, it looks like. It looks like Dallas, Saturo, Garmer, and Cody. And yeah, Cody eliminating the men's champion. He's got other things to focus on, of course. And then two of these are blocks, says Garmer. Indeed. Yeah, so rankings, on paper, the idea I had was you could challenge for various match types. If it was a singles match and you won, you earned a point. If you lost such singles match, you lost a point. And obviously you have 3 weeks to compete in matches for ranks. But let's say you were in an eight-man match. If you win an eight-man match, you get 8 points. But if you lose, you lose 8 points. But you have to agree to be in an eight-man. Again, all in concept, nothing's concrete. And we're just trying to figure out balancing and fairness and possible exploits so we don't have people manipulating the system. But again, that'll be in the coming months as we fine-tune and figure out how to implement that, if we do. But just know there's rumblings and concepts of a ranking system for the men's championship, the men's championship, in addition to promo submission. Just listening. So quick roll call. Who's all here? If y'all could say here, if you're here and listening, I want everyone to listen in on this. I'll make this announcement a few more times throughout the month. But I want to make sure, I'll elaborate. There's not a lot of details, Chris, yet. This is an important announcement because it's going to be an exclusive window. How many of you remember me mentioning something about a Halloween daytime stream? Are you here? Are we all just AI? We don't know at this point. So if you remember, I mentioned something about the Halloween daytime stream. I'm going to do something really special just for that stream only. Does anybody want to know? Anybody curious of what I could do for that? I think it's something really neat. There's no detailed explanation, Chris. It's going to get ironed out. So for Halloween, during that stream, I'm going to do half off redeems. All redeems will be half price during that stream only. Half off Halloween. What do you guys think about that? Oh, Cody just took the soul of Garmer. Hold up. Did you guys just witness what I just witnessed there? He stole your move. Satoru out. It's now down to the rookie, Dallas, against Cody here. Going to be a lot of title matches stacked. Hey, it is the holiday season, DC. But yeah, half off Halloween. What do you guys think about that? Half off Halloween. Just for that stream. Yeah. I'm thinking I'm also giving away some prizes during that too. We'll see. And Cody blocks.
Here is your winner, the legend.
And he's laughing. This man is sick. Sick. I tell you. You hope you get that one view. As of right now, it's looking that way, Garmer. He said bull effing shit. Man. Making enemies. Halloween day time, starting in the morning and going until the afternoon. Roughly 6 to 7 to 8 hours maybe of streaming content. Spooky games, maybe some Halo, maybe some 7 Days to Die. We're just gonna try a little bit of everything. It's gonna be a variety stream. Just to kind of keep things fresh and interesting and appease my ADHD. So yeah, half off Halloween. I like that. So hopefully you guys tune in for that. The time we start, it's gonna be early, like, I don't know, in the morning. After the kids go off to school, we'll start. And then we'll end before we have to go get them. So, what's up, Connor? What's up? Coming up next, we got a DNA contendership match in the women's...
This message was brought to you by the Syndicate.
NAW Universe this! This is what a real prestigious title looks like. See, we had to bring this title from Japan. Because your titles are... How do you say? Bullshit! Saltura will not be defending this title in this pathetic organization, as none of you are worthy to challenge for it. Tonight, however, you will get the rare opportunity to see the great Mistress Akira take the NAW title off of your pathetic champion, Velvet. Good luck, Velvet, you are gonna need it.
Barubato. Kanaya, watashi wa nada no shogo o yukutoromasu kanaya. Watashi wa nada no kedoki no tochi o arasemisu soshite watashi.
This message was brought to you by the Syndicate.
So if you guys didn't know already, she's going to be attempting to take the title off of Velvet tonight. Akira cashing in money in the bank. They're from Japan, Emma. That's why. And yes, last night was a house show. We also had Queen of the Ring, the defending queen. Spoiler alert, earmuffs for those that don't want the spoiler. EVE retained her crown. But Emma has some things to say about it, and that is coming up right now. Here's your predictions here. And here we go, big spear from EVE, and yes, the EVE versus Emma rivalry continues. We need you guys to redeem, because we want to see EVE continue to tear apart this women's roster. I think she's getting bored of it. Although I think Emma is enjoying it though. See, I think she's got a crush. That's fair. It is EVE after all. How can you not? Hip hip. All right, 5-bit donation from Chris. Thank you for that, sir. And again, thank you all for tuning in here tonight. Half off Halloween as announced. What does that mean? Well, half off all redeems during that stream, that day only. So half off. So all the redeem costs will be lowered to half what they are. And I fully expect a lot of matches getting stacked up. It is a Parasite Eve. This man Garner is listening to good music now. Pinfall attempt here. Two count. I'm digging the update for Emma here. Spooky season has arrived. About to stack 12. Hey, we are heading into the winter months, and you know what all happens at the end of winter, right? Acumania 7. You want to get close to the title picture, if not a champion. Be a champion by the time Acumania rolls around. Then also, if you do the rivalry match redeems, you do get booking throughout the month if you want to book matches. You just have to let me know in advance each week what you want rivalry matches to be. My God. Emma with the upset here over EVE tonight.
Here is your winner, Princess Emma.
The finisher spam. I mean, it's effective. DC went in and out of Mania 6 as champ. I should have. But we all know what happened that night. And that's all right. Because I'm Mr. Money in the Bank, and I will be returning as a champion here soon. I promise you that. You're getting most of those points, so don't bother dumping at the end. Coming up next, we got Absolute Eli against the King himself. Cody King, of course, he won his match to qualify. We'll stay, I guess, block rather, for the DNA. Well, it's NDEs. There you go, everybody gets some points. So who's going to win this one? We got the rookie, Eli, who honestly impressed me recently. If you guys missed that match, go back and watch it. It was a good showing for Eli. Let's see if he's got it against another legend here. Get your predictions in. Cody, Eli, coming up next. And here we go. Ding, ding, ding. Nice. Sidestep there. Cody looked lost for a moment. Eli sidestepping him, landing the stunner there on him. Has him now in the headlock. Shots to the ribs. Nice suplex to follow that sequence. And boom. Nice takedown. DC proud of his defenses, but where are you now? You're on a vacation? But come on. I mean, it's cool and all that you did that, but some of us are still fighting the front lines each and every week. Yeah, main eventing Mania is a whole different world. A whole different world. There's a lot of pressure. Cody taking Eli out of the ring here, and he's going to show him the door. And he showed him the door. Senton splash there from Cody on the outside. We get a hardcore match going at ringside. Cody setting up a finish already. He's done playing games with the rookie. Up and down with that bomb. We've seen this win matches. Will this be enough to finish off Eli here? Two count, no. Main event is cool. No. You fight your whole career for that main event, but don't even discount the value of that. That main event of Acumania is everything. There have only been six of them thus far. And to win that, you solidify yourself as one of the greatest legends in NAW history. And that is a fact. Look at all the successes that have come out of the main events and the winners at each Acumania. The legacies and careers they've had here. We look back at episode 500, that Acumania 4. Ty coming out of that one. Winning the NAW Championship in an hour-long Ironman match. And then continuing to hold that belt, setting the standard that is the record for the longest reign as your champion. So yeah, discount the main event all you want. Nobody's going to remember your random win. Everyone will remember Ty's. And a two count there, shoulder up by Eli. Eli is tough. Another senton splash here. And another reversal here. Lockup. Eli dumping Cody around the ringside area. And a nasty kick, but I don't think he fully connected with it. And I did see that DC has Invictus at the end of the month going after the tag belts in a tag contender match. You guys are peeping the cards. It looks like Invictus is making a quiet return. And what's up, Mr. Kane? Nice takedown here from Eli. This kid is putting up one hell of a fight. Pinfall 10 here from Eli. Cody now with a shoulder up at two. He said hopefully quiet isn't humble. You know, here's the thing. Invictus, they've been anything but humble. They were the self-proclaimed world's greatest tag team. Do you think that's changed with the brief hiatus? I don't know. Off the ring post now there. Bouncing off. This absolute Eli. Working the inner leg now. Cody picking Eli back to his vertical position. And again off that ring post. As you'll see there, it is an exposed post. There is no LED screen board, none of that protective material. Even though I suppose LED board isn't all that protective. But that is a steel ring post. Big boot here from Cody. Cody setting up another finish here. And up. And down he goes. Into the cover now. Pinfall attempt. One, two. Cody is in fuego. He is on fire. Here is your winner. Can this man be stopped? That's the big question right now. Garmer, I know you probably don't sweat because you're used to the heat, but I'd start worrying if I was you. I might have to be in your corner as an insurance policy. And OG with the sub, thank you, thank you. I don't know, dude. A momentum like that right now is not a thing that we want. No, sir. Coming up next, a grudge match here. Jules against Lana. Former women's champion Lana, the most decorated female in the industry, in the history of this industry. You can't deny that. We literally have the records. The proof is in the pudding. Get your predictions in. Wife versus wife. Indeed. What's everybody drinking tonight? Anything good? I'm stuck to my coaster. There we go. Got my Last of Us mug. RC Cola. Man, this guy's got Royal Cola. You're out here drinking good. You got that Royal Crown. They're paying Seth for good money. Just water. Pinfall attempt here from Jules early on. Mountain Dew. Did you see you have to type out the word mountain again, though? You can't use MT and anymore. They're changing their name back on their cans. Incel tears, courtesy. Hold up, what? Oh, there's some food. What are you ordering me? Incel tears is accurate. Right hand, dropping Jules now. Lana in control of this match. Tries to go for that kick. Jules blocks it, says nope. Only $499.99. Did anybody get a PS5 Pro today? They went up at a bunch of retailers. They're only $700. John, did you get yours? John was actually one of the only ones that I'd seen. I was legitimately excited about it. Oh no, light bulb introduced, but Jules gonna block it. Planting Lana right on her head. Lock him here. Kindly win it next. You don't have to hear husband bitching about losing twice in one night. Yeah. Your PS5 Pro, John. Who's dumb enough? Awkward. No, John was legit. Like, he was going to get one. Not yet. You might want to snag one before they go out, man. Submission hold locked in. They're on Amazon still. Best Buy. Walmart. Get them before the scalpers do. Jules backed into the buckle now. Lana setting up the leg. Speaking of action, we got a lot of action yet tonight to come. We got a few more contendership matches, a tag contender, NAW contender, Twitch championship match, NAW championship match tonight too. Oh, we got Barbie swinging a miss. Jules moves out of the way, stepping in lockup now. Up on the shoulders. Face first into the buckle. She said, oops. Jules here looking fantastic in control. She got to be careful though. One false move, Lana will capitalize and finish this match. Pinfall attempt here, but shoulder up on that one. A lot of great action at the house show. Oh! Painful miss there from Jules. A lot of great action last night at the house show, and another miss. This time from Lana though. Rematch happening tonight from the house show last night. Myself and I-Rob getting it on in the middle of the ring there. I, of course, upset I-Rob last night. He's seeking revenge here tonight. Submission hold on the outside here. If we're watching closely. Lana going into the ring, what she got in mind? And she's going to show her the door. Bouncing the door off the side of the head of Jules here. Lock up. Shady cheering on Jules. Hell yeah, good match so far indeed. The women always show up though, let's be real. It's true. Over the shoulders. Takedown. Nice setup. Into the cover. The leg is hooked. Lana now with a pinfall. One, two, two and a half here. Jules kicks out. Should bring back an old man. Who can bring back? She's like, oh. Make him say, oh. Oh. And now, and now. Ain't nobody remember that. I Rob with the sub. Thank you for that, sir. 55. Incredible. 55. Stop sign in hand, but Jules back up standing here. Planted down. Capitalizing on that. The leg is hooked. Jules here now trying to go for a win. One, two, and this could. We had ourselves a shoulder up at 2.9 there, but that knee into the side of the head of Lana. He said, I'm awesome, I know. That's what you're going to job to me later tonight, right, I-Rob? Right? No? I need you to, though. Please. Oh, Evan Rock, here's another, what did we say, $25 now? You get four for 100. Jacardi's got 2.8K in Lana. I think there's a major favorite in Lana winning this thing. And a submission hold, will Jules tap out? No, fight's out of it, though. Jules putting on one hell of a fight here. Face first into the hardest part of the ring, that ring apron there. My face becoming, oh. Evan Rock, there's another cheap guitar break. Jules back in the ring after the guitar smash. Lana rolled over to her back. Jules with the pinfall attempt here. One, two. That'll do it, folks. Jules picks up the win here tonight. Big win over former NAW champion Lana.
Here is your winner, America's sweetheart, Jules!
Indeed, the upset, but hey, you never know with NAW. What have we said since day one? You never know what you're going to get. We don't pander here. We don't pre-tape to get the results we're looking for. This shit is live every week. That's how we roll around here. A big win for Jules. Don't let her go 2-0. I mean, who knows? Who the hell knows what's going to happen? I don't know what's going to happen. But I do know that John and myself are going to get it on here next. John, I've been looking forward to this match. Don't let me down. I want you to bring me your A game, sir. So it looks like John is coming out here to say a few words before his match, before I'm able to give him a 3-second tan. Now, here we go.
Could come out here and not talk about the NAW championship. Like I say every week, I am not going to stop until I have that title around my waist. I feel sorry for the NAW title. It seems like the only ones that get handed to is the ones who in power, who wants power. And the actual talent of NAW gets looked over, treated like they don't exist, ignored. And the NAW universe does not deserve that. They deserve a champion worth watching that will give them a show every week. And I am that man to be the face of NAW. The champion that the NAW universe deserves. Liam, I have no personal problem with you, but professionally, I have a big issue with you. To me, you're just another thorn, our resident senior citizen of a GM. You gotta have your cronies, you gotta have the title, and now you want the power. You can have your cronies, you can have your power. But that title belongs to real talent of NAW. And one way or another, I will be at Devil's Night to take that title off your hands and become the rightful and true and real face of NAW like NAW has never seen before. And that's the bottom line, because the Lone Wolf said so.
Interesting claim there. He is getting his match here tonight against Liam. If he can defeat the NAW champion here tonight, he will get his shot at Devil's Night for that very belt. So we will see here. Let's warm them up first. Get your predictions in. Come on, John. Give me your best. Oh, that's not your best. Why don't you have a seat, though? Pinfall attempt. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Come on. All right. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. And what's up, Lana? How you doing? How you doing, Lana? What do you guys think? This is your worthy contender right here. This is your future champion. John, you can do better than that. Let me see what you got. There you go. Takedown attempt here. John now with the pinfall. Leg is hooked. I like to tease you guys. Give me some entertainment. That close two count. You had your hopes up there for a second, didn't you? I felt it. Garma. And here we go. Underneath the ring now, John. You got to bring weapons into the match. I don't think so. You dropped something. Look out. I tried to figure out where you were going. You weren't there. That's all right. What are you doing here? Oh, no, 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 no. I don't like spinny rides. Oh, that hurt. Back standing position now. Up on the shoulders. Who are we gagging? Face first, snake eyes there. Hey, John's starting to warm up. Okay, I see you. I see you, baby. I didn't want to see your ass, though. Now he's got Barbie in hand. Clothesline now from John. What's up, Dark Stoney? How you doing? Yeah, booty to the face. I don't like his booty, though. He said, I love this place. Oh, no! No, 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 no! Fight out of it. Fight out of the hold. Do not tap to this man. Nice reversal here. Grab, fighting out of that chokehold. Standing position, kick to the midsection combination, but a hip toss reversal here from John. Oh, God. What has he got in mind? Oh, no, 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 no. Trying to choke me out. I did tap last night. You know my weakness. Cheap submissions. Referee waving it off. I just passed out. I'm just taking a little nap. Don't mind me. Ha. Just kidding. Oh, that hurt, though. I mean, ref. I was taking a nap. It's allowed. I'm old. Been here since day one. Where y'all been? Here we go. Cinema. This is legal, right? Oh, that had to hurt a little bit. Spear him and end it, right? Yeah, let's do it. Barbie to the face. Swing. Yeah, just like the Detroit Tigers getting them dubs. Pinfall attempt here. 1, 2. That should have been 3, but that's fine. And knee to the face. Let's go. Rolling out of the ring. Come on, get back in the ring. Here we go. We're flying through the air. You guys didn't know I could do that in my age, did you? Yeah, I can. Making them famous like we do every single Thursday for over 7 years now. Let's go. Pinfall 10, 2, and... Okay, John, now it's time to stop playing around with you. I see you mean business. That's fine. Boom! Had a seat. Man, he wants to play now. We can play. I was having some fun. Now I'm going to show him the door. Just kidding. I don't want that. Get up, John. A slap to your face. How's that taste? Kick to the midsection. Time to destroy you. Boom! And it's over, baby. 1, 2, 3. Here's your future champ. Hold up. Stop the press. How is this man still going? You gotta be kidding me right now. You gotta be faster than that, Johnny boy. Make you famous again, you greedy little pinfall attempt here. The leg is hooked. That's how we do. Good luck in your match later, John. You're gonna need it. Here is your winner. It'd be a damn shame if I interrupted your contender match with a little cash in now, wouldn't it? Could you imagine that? That'd be super awkward, wouldn't it, Liam, Johnny boy? That's all right, though. That's all right. Thank you for the match, though, John. I appreciate it. That was a nice warm-up. Who are you saying no balls to? Are you kidding me? Coming up next, we got tag team action happening. Just kidding. Oh, no, we do have tag team. I can't read. Can't read my own. Jay and Porter with Mr. Bradley. Why'd you guys vote him out of Legends House? I just want to know. Why'd you guys do that to him? That wasn't very nice. He did. You guys shouldn't have voted him out. Bradley did nothing wrong. That's all right, though. Get your predictions in now. Four Seasons Landscaping. What the hell are you talking about, Lana? And here we go. Tag team action. I can't spell your full name, Chris. It ran out of characters. It's called a character limit. Oh, my God. Pinfall 10 real quick. We almost had a match right there. Troy almost dropping to border. I hate to see that happen that quickly. It'd be embarrassing. Drop toe hold into the submission. That knee lock now. Border looking fantastic. Is it just me, or is Border looking a little bit more jacked than normal? Is it, or because he's teaming with Jay Prince, who might be our smallest roster member, making Border look even bigger? The Defiance Bros. That is an interesting throwback. I wonder why. Maybe that's what he's dressed up as for Halloween. Is this Halloween costume? I don't think it's signaling anything. But you never know. Is this tag contender? This is not tag contender. This is just a tag team match. The Mercs of the New Defiance? That could be, that could be. I mean, that's not far off. Pump handle set up here from Jay. Nice driver. Yeah, Troy needs to tag out here. Oh, they almost just lost the match. Troy absolutely needs to make a tag. He's hurting. They're gonna take the match to new heights here. We got a ladder in play. He just bumped Troy with the ladder, tossing it in there. Troy was defeated by Wiggy in the house show too. Troy having a rough week, it seems. He needs to get back in his momentum days when he was the top dog around here. Pinfall attempt here from Jay. Wow, Liam didn't even get a chance to be in the match. What the hell? Yeah, tagging is incredibly important in a tag team match. There's no lie said there. You gotta wonder, is there a reason that you didn't tag Liam in? He got business to handle. So you just intentionally lost a match here? This is a weird... I mean, it is what it is. Weird.
Shady business just redeems.
Look at that. With that win, hell yeah, you better redeem for a tag qualifier.
Porter slash Prince.
That's smart. All right, Mr. I-Rob. I got you last night. Let's see what you got tonight. I've already been in a match, though. I'm tired. So go easy on me, please. Okay. Appreciate it. And here we go. Come on, Mr. I-Rob. Lock him in the middle of the ring. Springboard. Crossbody laying him out. Let's go. I could have Garmer, but this man is so desperate to save me. I want to see why and what the hell he's going to do. This ain't it though, I-Rob. This ain't it. Oh, this is awkward to watch. Oh, now you're going to wake up. Atomic drop. What the hell is this? Oh, not in the little grabs. He's trying to save me from the devil. Why would he do that? I've had nothing but success since making a deal with the devil. I gotta ask you, Jacardi, wouldn't you have done the same thing as me? I'm gonna ask that question to anybody in chat. Answer that. Would you have done anything different than I have done this year with my dealings with the devil? Honestly, have you seen the year I've had? You never did. That's the thing. My soul was on the line, but I didn't give it away. I still possess my own soul here. I put on the line. Sometimes you have to risk everything to get everything. And I did just that. Chris says, eh, kind of, yeah. See, if you were in my position, would you have done differently? Nobody's saying no. You would have dropped the devil once you lost the titles? Yeah, but see, it's not a one-and-done situation. There are bigger things in the symbolism here with the sledgehammer, I-Rob. That's cute, buddy. That's very cute. For those that know, there's a nice throwback there. I-Rob making this personal now. Back standing here, grab I-Rob lockup. You thrive off dedication and fighting even when it seems impossible. I mean, that's fair. Squid would have done the same. See? Squid's smart. Here we go. Destroyer in the fight. And I-Rob scouted me. He knows me too well. That's fair. I'm crazy like Thorn. If I lose to I-Rob, this man knows me better than anybody else on this roster, though. We have fought many battles against each other. Lana, the major heel right now. What is happening? Lana needs a match against MMJ. Mixed tag, make it happen. Calm down, Shane Maverick's home. Trying to get under the skin of Lana, yikes. Good luck with that. Action on the outside here. Can we have one night? I don't think it's possible. There are a lot of constants in this world, like NAW on Thursdays. This is how it be. Knees to the spine there. You can tap me out all day. This is a KO match, I hope you know. I forgot to mention that. You're going to get Lana all worked up now. Look what you've done. I wish you the best. Now the tables have turned in this match. I-Rob with the table from under the ring here. Come on, I-Rob. I was not knocked out, ref. What the hell? Joking, right? It's a joke. Did the ref just call the match?
Phone Wolf underscore John underscore Richington just redeemed book a live rivalry match, 1v1 or 2v2. John and Jules Richington versus Blav and Lam.
Well then, okay. The referee's throwing, yeah, I was not knocked out. Alright, okay. We're gonna run this back again sometime soon, Mr. Irob. I promise you that. That's some shenanigans. That is some shenanigans. Coming up next, we got Mr. Porter. Still, not pleased with that result. Mr. Porter against Briggs. What the hell is that? Some shenanigans, I tell ya. Get your pretty. Is that yours? It's not mine.
Icon, I know you were mad last week, or maybe scared, so I wanted to sing you a song to soothe those nerves of yours. Here goes. You are my icon, my only icon. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my icon away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held those sideburns in my arms. Please grow them back, by the way. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and cried. You are my icon, my one and only icon. Ye make my loins tingle and jingle too. You'll never know, dear, how much you want you. Please don't make me take it from you. I hope you liked my song. And I hope you are as excited to meet me as I am to meet you. Do you want to know who I am? All you have to do is ask.
We really gotta not let phone calls come in during episodes. That was the most awkward thing, I think, in the history of AEW right there. I didn't like that. Not like that. Nope. And here we go. Briggs and Porter. Grudge match coming up between these two. The Border Bomb. Yeah, I don't know who she is, Icon. I don't like it, though. I don't know what the hell any of that means. And good luck with that, Icon. Let us know when you figure things out. And security, additional security is needed, I think, for Icon. It is one big day. You're not lying. If she likes Icon, then she's scary enough that I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. You do agree with the sideburns? Nice takedown here from Briggs. Porter wisely rolling out of the ring. The detective. We do know the detective's back. It's true. Stomp here from Oh, look at Porter. He's just playing with Briggs. Who plays with Briggs like that? Not many people do. Begging for Briggs to stand back up. And a nasty takedown now. Combination strike. No, just goes for the single into the full Nelson setup here. The Coke tastes like Sprite. Oh, no. Sounds like they poured the wrong thing and then poured it back in. Okay. Did you get the Krabby Patty from Wendy's? Isn't that who's serving that now? A bear hug from Briggs here. Will Border tap out? Fighting with all he's got. Elbow to the traps there. Gas me for the Krabby Patty. Yeah, Wendy's is doing that. You guys didn't see that? It's for the 25th anniversary of SpongeBob. You didn't know that? Yeah. It's rolling out like this month. Special locations, I think. I don't know if all of them are doing it. Porter setting up a finish here. He's got Briggs up. I think he might be out now, yeah. Into the bomb. The shoulders are down now. Porter for the win, too. Oh. Shoulders up at two there. Porter said, come on, ref, count faster. BK got the Adams Family Burger. See, everybody doing specials now to get you to come eat their food. Smart, I guess. Up on the shoulders, torture rack now. Oh, you hear the crunch? I think that was a rib. Leg is hooked here. Briggs could get the win. And a two-count shoulders up from Porter. Briggs, though, not finished. Started on the end. Yeah, I thought it started this week. You never heard of that. I have kids that are obsessed with SpongeBob, so. Pinfall attempt here from Briggs on Porter. Two-count again. Lana out here with the jingles. We're not worthy, Chance. A petition for I Kinda Grow sideburns back. Look at this setup. Wrenching on that knee there, Briggs. It's got him like a pretzel lock. That's fun. Since when has this guy got so many holds? He's like the man of 1,001 holds. Well, now he's talking shit to the fan in the front row there. It's taunting him. Classic Porter. See, Icon, the kindest person. The kindest person. You're not going to catch him cussing, and he'll apologize. You're a rare one, Icon. Never change, man. Never change. Chicken, I did see the chicken Big Mac. You guys are hungry, aren't you? Talking about all this food. Submission hold locked in on Briggs. Will Briggs tap out here? Fuck the chicken Big Mac. Why? It's the same thing, but with chicken, is it not? There'll always be orange or something. Luis got 1,002 holds. Well, hot damn. What's the extra one? I don't know, I want to know. Pinfall attempt here from Briggs. Briggs with the win here tonight.
Here is your winner, Bear Briggs.
Good win, good win. Now get back in your cage. Scary. Yes, DC, let us know. What's up, Emerita? We want to know, what is your issue with the chicken Big Mac? What is the issue? Coming up next, this is going to be a great match here, too. I've been looking forward to this one. So coming up next, Johnny Boy, another warm-up match for you. John, you're booked a lot tonight. What's up with that? What's up with that?
I take a week off. And apparently the lunatics think they run the place. People thinking they deserve stuff, stalkers, and of course, yet again, another title goes to Grabby Hill. Now, Liam, you didn't beat me for an NAW title. You beat Ty, but I don't want it back. I want you to hold on to it, because it's going to be your consolation prize for when you don't become GM. Mark Caliber, thinking he deserves stuff, when he was the leading cause of me not retaining that fall brawl, he wants to get his hands on Gravity. But you can have what's left of him after the darkness is done. But it is only Caliber. Everybody wants their hands on Gravity. And who can blame them? He's been around since the very beginning. And then he gets his family a job. He pays refs. He pays backstage officials. He does stuff behind my back. Now recently, Lana broke a record at Fall Brawl. And congratulations. But that's about as much congratulations you deserve. You lost the following week to Velvet. Seems like Gravity is the only one past their prime. And your sons? Well, I'm not going to get started on them. But Gravity, you keep running from me. I issued a challenge for the NAW title when you were being so dominant. Instead, you hid. You faced everyone but me. Even members of the Darkness got shots. You ran until the 8-man when there were 6 other people to hide behind. War Games is right around the corner, but there's still 6 other people to hide behind in that. And until you quit hiding, I'm going to start taking everything you hold near and dear. And what that may be, only time will tell.
This man just threatened me and then he wants us to vote for him for general manager again? Man, this man is Cocoa Puffs for Cuckoo. It's wild out here. I'm telling you. Yeah, I guess I gotta be careful. He's making threats out here. I don't like that. Don't like that. But here we go, Shady Business John with another warm-up match. Good luck, John. I suppose you only have one match that really matters tonight. Good attempt trying to save face for GM Thorne. I'm telling you. Nasty kick there under the back now. Pinfall attempt from Shade. Are we promo battling? I'm confused at what's happening in chat. Nice setup hit from Shade, planting John down. Leg is hooked. 1, 2. And shoulder up here from John. You say you think we got beef? Well, if it's real life beef, take it out of here. None of that here. Straight up not beef. I mean, we got admins that can take care of business if anything is violated, if somebody feels people are stepping out of line. So, yeah. Pinfall attempt here from John on Shade. And a shoulder up now. And a stop sign in hand. Yeah, come on, guys. This ain't the place for that. On top here, John now setting up Shade. Can John do it? Pedigree from the top rope. Shade is in trouble after that exchange, but as you can see, John struggling to get back to his feet. The leg is hooked here. And that'll do it. And John can pull off a win like that against Liam. He is a surefire shot at being your next champion. And that is a fact. It's a big win here for John. Coming up next, we got a major rivalry match. And here's an interesting thing. This one is not a submission rules. It was declined upon, apparently, going into this match. They wanted a straight up fight. We're gonna see what Christian is really all about without his submissions, but he can still use them though. It's like a very interesting thing here. Get your predictions in. Can Christian still use his submissions? Yes. Can he overcome? Christian says he wants a fight. Yeah, and it's not just a straight up submission only. It's anything goes, but submissions are also allowed. So he can still use them. Get your predictions in now. And here we go, lock up to start the match. Over the ropes and out of the ring here. Yeah, Porter doing a lot of work, John a lot of work tonight. Send up Christian already for looks to be an early finisher. He's not playing around. He is tired of Christian, he's gonna put him to shame here. Pinfall attempt early in the match, two count. Shoulder up from Christian, you're gonna have to do a little bit more than that. Elbow to the chest now. Trying to choke him out there. A little insult to injury. Now working on the arm. Being very methodical here with his approach. Dunked around to the outside area now. Straight to the side of the head. Porter, as you can see, taking time and setting up every shot accurately here. Mr. Masuda talking in chat right now, as you can see. And a nice takedown, though. Christian, all right, we knew this was coming here. Submission holds, getting locked in already in the match. How many of these can Porter overcome, though? That's the real question. And off that post, that steel post of the ring. And Barbie in hand now. Use of weapons permitted. Anything goes in this match. Hey, Garmer, sometimes people gotta fuck around and find out. And a pinfall attempt here. And Porter with another two count on Christian. And up, planted down. And the leg is hooked. And another two count. Keeping action on the outside here. Anything goes, falls count anywhere. Back of the head, he has Christian back up standing. Slam face first in the unforgiving floor mat there. That mat on the outside, if you didn't know, if you've never wrestled a match before, those things are less than an inch thick. Below that, concrete floor. The mats are there that only really protect the concrete from breaking, not the wrestlers. Because these are not our arenas. These are arenas for other sporting events. Back to a standing position. But a reversal here. Christian trying to fight through everything that Porter's throwing at him. And again, another submission being applied here. We knew this was going to be the game and the approach. We've seen it a million times now from Christian. But Porter holding on there. Waistlock. Into the German suplex. Shoulders aren't down with this one, but a one count. Porter able to get out of that. And dumped into the ring here, going under the ring. And a light bulb, the light tube there broken over the side of Porter. And it's not gonna be enough. Of here, but Porter planting him down. I think he planted him down in the exposed pieces of the light tube there. That did it. He sure did plant him down into the light tube.
Here is your winner.
And Christian has been defeated and pinned. It is possible. So Porter victorious here tonight. Christian obviously speechless, upset with that one. Coming up next, we have what we've been waiting for. And I know, John, you've been waiting for this opportunity. This is his NAW contendership opportunity. So Liam, our champion, John, this is it, man. You've been waiting for this. Can you defeat the champion here tonight and show us all why you should be our next NAW champion? A lot of people have complained too and said, hey, I want a fair shot. This is as fair as it comes right here. This is your opportunity to step up, John. A one-on-one match with the champion. Can you do it? Oh, God.
This message was brought to you by the Syndicate.
Wait. What is this? We got backstage footage happening. Vincent Santoro backstage brawling now. These two cannot stand each other at all. No security. Is this live right now, or is this a taped? Like, what is this? Can we get some information on this? And the Syndicate. Yeah, no security. Syndicate clearly a problem around here. And they decided to start by picking on Vesa specifically. And Vesa, oh, what the hell? They got some poison mist now too? How convenient that they're right next to an ambulance, I suppose. I think these two should resolve their differences in an ambulance match. That's just my opinion though. The hate Americans yet pick on a Samoan. I guess they're somewhere, I guess. Where's he taking him? Vesa's got a hold of this situation, though. He's putting it to Santoro. Oh, what the hell? Our feet is going really goofy here. Oh, onto the concrete. Oh, God. Oh, they're just going to loop this over and over? What is happening? This is clearly not live. We have a problem. And that problem is the Syndicate. But here we go. AEW Contendership match. Liam, John. Let's get a winner. Oh! Luthes pressed to start things out here. John very aggressive in the early going of this match. But a big boot from your defending champion now. Again, this is a non-title match. AEW Contendership. One fall or submission. We will fight to a finish here. Nice elbow to the spine. Yeah, the Syndicate are a huge issue. Pinfall attempt here. First pinfall attempt of the match in favor of John, but a one count. A little desperate, a little early. You have a solution, someone who can stop it? Who's that? You just need to speak some Japanese. It's true. I know a little. I think that's a good idea. I do plan on cashing in. Spoiler. You're right, Garmer. I do plan on cashing in. And I will. And yes, Caliber is waiting. Elbow drop from the top. But here's the thing, when do I cash in, Garmer, and how? You know, what kind of match? Do I do it after this one? Do I do it during this match? I don't know. What would you guys do? Pinfall attempt here from Liam. Mr. Vesa won't be joining us for quite some time. You visit him in the ER. Saturo, you're an awful, awful person. Vesa always getting the raw end of the deal. Tell me. John turning around on the champion. Nice match so far here. Number one contender match for John. Liam trying to block, of course. Pinfall attempt from John. Two count on the champion. He's got him on. Oh my, this could be. No, he fights through it. Liam fighting through it. Kick of the midsection. Pump handle setup. Let's go. Trying it down. Thing of beauty. But is he too close to the ropes? No. Wisely, the champion pulls his legs away from the ropes and gets a two count, though. Champion showcasing why he is the top dog around here. Big running boot there. Down goes the challenger, John. Wisely rolling a ring spring. Oh, my God. Liam, what the hell was that? Liam thought he was going to run around the outside and dove out to nobody. Am I done with updates? Y'all know I scan. But technically, the first of the month every month, but y'all know I scan. Come on. Chris is on a losing streak, so he wants to do an update. He needs to add more submissions. All the submissions. What if all of your moves were just submission moves? Can you guys do that? Of course, I'm just playing. Just playing. Jeez. Just playing. Just playing, bro. Just playing. And here we go. Liam up top. Champion begging for the challenger to stand. Look at this, Christian wanting an update. But like I said, I scan weekly. Doesn't mean I will. Doesn't mean I won't. We'll see. Stop around the world here from John, doing work on the champ. Champ struggling to get back to his feet here. Everyone's favorite rest hold. A wrist lock, everyone loves that. Come on. He said pretty please. This guy. Break his fingers. And here we go, 10-bit donation, hip hip. Hooray, thank you for that, sir. As the champion wisely rolls out to the outside of the ring there on the apron, but gets knocked off on the outside in a big high-risk move from John that does not pay off here. No, not bustling pinstripe. We don't buy views here, guys. We don't buy views.
We don't buy views.
John back in the ring. Liam going for the boot. In the middle of the ring here. He's got to go to asterisks to get them. Does it even provide a link, or is it because we block links? But it doesn't ever come through. Pinfall attempt here from the champion. Will John get upset here by Liam? Oh my. Yeah, no link.
No link. Oh, he's out there. Oh.
Rope right there, John. Almost had it. Here we go. Into the corner. Big punch. The champ is rocked. This is the opportunity for John. Big spear. The champ is down. This is the opportunity. One, two. He's done it. He is headed to Devil's Night. He pinned the champ. A statement has been made tonight. Capacity crowd on their feet for John here tonight. He has earned himself a championship opportunity. Voice already going. It's the weather changes, man. It's fucking me up. Telling me. But John is headed to Devil's Night. Damn. Satiro says that match proves that the competition here is mid-card. Holy shit. This guy. Satiro is a piece of work. Oh, man. One hell of a match there. Speaking of one hell of a match, coming up next, we got the tag contender match in the men's tag division. The hell is this?
I don't think I can wait any longer, Grav. I don't think I can wait and reveal to you what I have in store for you. More importantly, your very soul. And I cannot think of a perfect time and a perfect place into the season of horror. So what do you say? You want to see what I made? Follow me. Here it is. What I have created. It's glorious, isn't it? Let me ask you something, Grav. Have you ever been in numerous occasions on the brink of death? Have you ever been so close to what could be your final resting place? I know I have. Plenty of times throughout my life and career. This is what I believe is the solution to our problem. You don't have to worry about getting disqualified or pinning me, making me submit. You don't even have to worry about a countout. If you want to end me so badly, all you have to do is open this lid. Excuse me, that's my notification bar. And all you have to do is close the lid with me inside of it. That's all you have to do. But it won't be easy, because I'll be doing the same to you. So what do you say, Grav? Do you accept or yield?
I don't like where this is headed. How about this? If you win that championship, Mark Caliber, at Devil's Night, you bet your ass I accept. I'll be the first in line to face you for that belt and congratulate you and challenge you in a coffin match. Yeah, I accept. So we got a match to focus on. Here we go, tag contendership. But yeah, Caliber, we'll talk soon. You got a nice opportunity coming up in a few weeks, and I'd love for you to win that. But here we go. This is not elimination. This is first pinfall or submission block. John, are you cheering for me and Garland? Is it because you don't want any other teams joining the fun at the pay-per-view? Because that's what it feels like. It doesn't feel like you're genuinely cheering. Yeah, Garmin, we can see right through it. Hey, come on, we can see. We know. Yeah, see, they want a 2-on-2. See, we knew it wasn't. Come on. So Ty and Icon teaming up tonight. Ty was looking for a partner, and Icon, obviously a fan of Ty, said, hey, if you need a partner, Ty, I'm there for you, buddy. Being the stand-up guy that Icon is, so this is very kind. And we've had straight 2v2 before. Look at the Karens at SummerSlam. They challenged and got a championship opportunity. This is a 2-on-2 match. They put on one hell of a fight. Pinfall attempt here. Icon on Grav. And a one count. They cried? Did they? I don't remember any of that. I remember they came back, they were excited, the crowd was pumped. They came out, put on one amazing match, and the best team won. That's how I recall it all. Icon in here cleaning house. We get a super wide angle shot apparently for this match. You said tonight feels odd, you don't know why, it feels very off. What do you mean? A wild man. Have a coffee shop messed up their order. Nice setup here from Jay on Liam, who was just in a match. And Benson Porter taking down Icon now, but Garmer going to stop this. Garmer is going to stop this. Thank you, Garmer, for stopping that. Now Grav and Garmer in the ring controlling things like we do best. You want to be here, apparently. Christian in the ring now. Why are you in there? Pinfall. Speaking of pinfall, let's go 1, 2, 3, ref. 1, 2. Ref, that is the slowest count Ref trying to fuck on me. I'm telling you. Grab now. Submission hold locked in on Porter. Should I roll him up again? What do you guys think? Liam just got speared by Icon. Meanwhile, Jay and Grav. Jay taking on Grav. Pinfall 10 from Icon. And a two count. Grav rolling out of the ring to recover now. Big spear. Down goes Icon. Gama with the spear. And the ref nowhere in position. Come on. The iconic spear. And this ref is not great. And a driver here from Liam. Pinfall attempt now from Icon. And a two count. And nice reversal from Icon now. Meanwhile, submission getting locked in. Jay on tie, but Icon going to break that one up. Christian now stepping in on Jay. That Olympic slam. And a big splash. We do need, I agree, John, I agree there. Pinfall attempt here from Porter. And Grav saving the match. Breaking up that pin now. Referee, two, let's go. That was three. Are you kidding me right now? Crossbody to Liam from Grav. That's who I need to pin in this match to make a bold statement. We should have had a three count, Garma. It's true. Liam now trying to set up Porter. Mr. Thorne, are you kidding me right now? I will pay close attention. You'll see. Crazy dive to the outside from Icon to Liam. Meanwhile, tied with this. Gets speared by Grav, but Jay Prince to break up that pin. Why you gotta ruin the fun, Mr. Jay? Mr. Jay? Planted Grav down. He got busted open. Liam and Jay in the middle of the ring now. Turns him around. Jay with the cover. Pinfall attempt. Jay could get this here. Not even a two count. Oh, that moonsault took out the ref. Oh, no. I didn't mean to. Me and Lana both. Let's see how it is. Kick to the midsection. Oh, Icon going to get destroyed. Icon reverses it. Shot to the spine here. Liam now. And Icon. Liam turning his attention to me. Pump handle setup. I see you, Liam. Trust me. I've made your career a living hell here thus far. And it's not ending anytime soon. Karma, you just got busted open off that ring post there. Steel chair in hand. From Liam now. Grav recover. Grav the only one in the ring right now. Grav just waiting, I guess. There he goes, back outside the ring. Match must end inside the ring. Keep note of that. Liam dumped back in the ring. Garma running around on the outside with a sledgehammer. Baseball slide from Liam. Jay back in the ring. Christian back in the ring. And Liam still in the ring. Submission hold locked in on Jay. Will Jay tap out to Christian? No. Ring's starting to fill back up again. They're putting up a fight, Garma. I'm telling you. Porter now here with Liam. He's got a hold locked in. Icon back in the ring. Jay Prince. Iconic spear. Down goes Jay. Icon with a pinfall attempt. Referee. Garma break it up. Damn it. There we go. There we go. Come on. So Liam and Garma now. Benson Porter. Jay Prince laid out by Garma. Tie dump back in the ring. There you go. Choke being applied. Now smashing the side of the skull here. Of Ties. Is Garma. And another smash. How can you add your character? Exclamation point. Join. We got some details in chat if you want to scope that info out. So if anybody wants to share that, exclamation point, join. Give you all the beats on how to get involved here. There it is, there it is. Thank you. So it's simple as that. Just make sure your character's uploaded. Watch, earn, redeem, repeat. Pinfall attempt. Two pinfalls happening. That was like a four count, but she restarted her count. Ty should have gotten that win there, in my opinion.
Here are your winners.
Don't like that. Well, Jay and Porter picking up the win here. So they were victorious here tonight over Liam and Troy, and now they are contenders for the Tag Team Championship at the pay-per-view. And I didn't see who they got the pin on either. And thank you for the follow, Marty. Appreciate that. Welcome to the family. Interesting. Well, our first of two championship matches here tonight, our Twitch Championship match. Ty, the defending champion, he'll be facing off against iRob and Saturo.
Entry. Enter call names. Will the Icon and Ty.
Look at that, Will the Icon and Ty. They're going to step up again. Look at Icon making friends. You guys are going to be great friends. I see it now. But here we go, championship match, first of two here tonight. Get your predictions in.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match, and is for the World's Internet Championship. Introducing the challengers from Grand Rapids, Michigan, weighing in at
I see you, iRob, with the pyro. You better get a win here tonight. The match earlier was shenanigans, but that's alright. If you want a shot at this championship, of course, be our stream boss at the end of a stream up in the top left of that screen there. And then you'll get entered to compete for this very belt. Dragon Warlord Satoru is a big dude. iRob, you are not a big man, no. Satoru is, though. And of course, our Twitch champion.
And introducing the champion.
And BBC
from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 265 pounds, the world's internet champion and the $1 million internet champion.
You guys remember when Christian had those? I do. I remember. Satoru says this is the first title we will take back to Japan tonight. One of two, he might add. Of course, Akira cashing in Money in the Bank next. So Syndicate has a major opportunity here, and it begins right now in this match. And Jake Carney, we appreciate you and anybody that wants to escape the woes of the world with us here. That's what it's all about. We just want to have some fun and play pretend time for a little while. And that's all we're doing here. So Irob Satoru, the champion, tie. Twitch Championship, let's go. First pinfall or submission. Satoru waiting outside of Irob and Ty, as those two are no strangers to one another, obviously. The Knot Cult from earlier this year. Ty was. He was here. Ty off the ropes now. I don't know if he connected with all that kick, but the stomp connected there. Quickly into the cover now. Thursday. It doesn't have the same feeling as the Friday song, and I don't sing as well. I think you should come down here and sing for us, Lana. What do you think? Nice takedown there on Satoru by Ty. Irob's got the tables as the crowd is chanting, "We want tables." Ask and he delivers, just like DiGiorno. And the takedown attempt here, Ty and Irob. Quite the history they have, those two. We got dancing vibes happening here in the chat. Up to join the ropes. Now Irob and Satoru chance to battle. Irob getting the better of the exchange here. Wearing down the bigger man, smart move. Oh, Shane Maverick's hit. Oh, no, just his home. Nice suplex there. Musical national uppercut from Ty and lands one on Satoru as well. Kip up back to his feet by Irob, catching Ty and a stomp from Irob. Nice exchange there from these three. That German release suplex from Irob, that takes some strength. Headbutting his hand. How was that? Did that work? Oh, he's kicking the back of the knee, but Ty was trying to wait patiently. Irob went for a hold, and now he's got one locked in. Submission locked in on the champion. Can he make the champ tap? Broken up by Satoru. Kick to the midsection now. Got him up. Bomb, down he goes. Back and forth exchange here, but Ty stepping in to interrupt now. He's got the chicken wing. He's going to go to sleep. Now Irob fighting out of the hold. Get to the midsection here. Nice takedown, a single leg, and a stop from Irob. You know, does that hurt? It's like your little kid jumping on you during playtime. It's kind of fun. It's kind of funny. Does it hurt? Stalling missile dropkick there from Ty. Got most of it. Now he turns his attention to Satoru. That suplex there. Somebody get rid of Shane Maverick's home out of the ring. Making a bunch of noise. Still 200 pounds. That's fair. Lock up in the middle of the ring here. Off the ropes. Satoru now. Strike. Come on, it. Shake your body, right? And another stomp. Irob spamming the stomps here. And another suplex from Ty, but this time he stays with it. Shoulders were down. Sotero recognizing this, breaking up the cover. Elbow to the top of the skull there. That nasty knee rock and tie. Ty with the highlights in his hair is reminding me kind of Rufio. Anybody remember Rufio? Kendo stick in hand from Irov now. Oh, landed low. A little bit of faint there. Yeah, Rufio from Netherland, dude. Rufio, Rufio. It's a throwback for some of y'all here. How many people have never seen Hook? Raise your hands if you have not seen Hook. I'm curious. Irov now has Ty in the ropes. Nice step. I don't know what the hell he's doing there, but look out! Yeah, Irov holding his own. He is indeed. And the ref down again. Sotero with a pinfall attempt on Irov. Ty to break it up. Of course, Ty the defending champion in this one. He can lose the belt without even getting pinned or submitted. Pinfall attempt here from Irov on the champion. Now bold statement. And a one. Knees to the spine as he rolled through with the hold. He's got the hole locked in. Will Sotero tap out here? Struggling, trying to fight through. Can he do it? Irov let go though. Ty going to take the match to new heights. He's got the ladder in hand. Candlestick just busted open. Or busted over, excuse me, the body of Ty there. Ty fighting back though. He's got him. But Irov scouted that one. Sotero laid out as Ty rolls out of the ring. He just chucked Shane Maverick's house. That's Sotero. And a pinfall attempt to follow. Two and Kinnick. Two count there. Scouted Ty again. Irov doing incredible here. Get that wrist lock. A big clothesline from Sotero. Ty was waiting for the exchange to happen. Now he's trying to scramble in and get a cover on Sotero. One, two, but Ty broke. And the pinfall broke there from Ty. Irov broke that one up. Ty now with a stomp through. Set up side kick. Look out, Sotero. Breaking up that pinfall. One hell of a match indeed. Sotero heading out to ringside again. Trash can in hand. Off the side of the head of Irov. Kendo stick in hand now. Ty waiting for Sotero. Got him over to the buckle. Can't quite fully get there. Is he having my Sotero? The reversal now. He's got Ty up. Bombs it down. Sotero with a title opportunity. One. But Irov there to break it up. What the hell? Nice takedown now from Irov. Dragon Sotero away from those ropes, waiting for him to stand as Ty recovering in the corner there. Cheap slap from Irov. Ty recovered, Irov, Ty lock up. Face first down in the canvas. Strike to the side here. Oh, nice suplex. Just going for a yawn. Oh, Sotero coming up short. He tried to go for the uppercut there. Unable to land it. Off the ropes. Little leapfrog action here. Flying knee. Busted open Sotero. Ty smelling and seeing blood. Side mount here, raining down. Fists to the face. Ty's here. Oh, there's the sledgehammer again. The symbolism here, but the punch from Ty to Sotero. Irov back in the ring with the sledgehammer right to the spine of Ty. Ty down, sledgehammer out of hand. Now he turns his attentions to Sotero there in the corner. He had that Muay Thai clinch, landing the knee strikes there, crumbling Sotero in the corner. Nice throw, Irov. Hey, thank you for the follow, Mr. 99. Welcome in. Glad to have you here with us. We're getting closer to our goal, guys. 1959, that's incredible. We are so close, I can taste it. Pinfall attempt from the champion to retain the title here tonight. And he's done it. Ty, still your Twitch champion here, retaining, and honestly, one great title match. He's going to be great partners with Icon. I'm excited to see what they do with that duo. But first and foremost, though, congratulations, of course, to Ty and his victory here in this one. Don't go anywhere. We got our main event coming up now. Championship match, Money in the Bank being cashed in. Velvet defending against Mistress Akira. Get your predictions in now. It is time. Main event of 944. Satoru did not lose. He was not pinned. He's not wrong. Double DQ, double injury, getting both Gonzo.
And it's for the Women's World Championship!
If you had to pick, you'd take Akira. So here's the thing, right? We don't know much about Akira other than she's had success here. And yeah, Jakari makes a really valid point. What does Akira do with the belt if she wins it? Does she take it with her, like the Syndicate said? You know, I don't know. And Velvet says, hopefully it's a good match. I mean, I hope. They just literally won the damn thing last week. But again, we don't know much about Miss Money in the Bank other than she is a member of the Syndicate and they have one mission and one mission only, it seems. And that's just to take from this place and leave. But the Vixen of Violence, your double champion here tonight. Tag Team Champion, Women's NAW Champion. Velvet and Envy have been the top tag team in the women's division since the days of Dancing in the Rain 2.0 have come and gone. They are the top tag team in NAW in the women's division today. If you don't agree with that, watch, earn, redeem, repeat, and step up to the challenge. Honestly, the women's division here, while dominant, we have amazing talents. Starting to think Velvet and Envy have walked through most of them. That's the prize right there. Women's Championship main event. 100 bit donation. Hip hip. Hooray. Thank you for that, sir.
Akira.
Mistress Akira here.
Darkest Fears, the Women's World Champion, and one half
of the World Tag Team Champions, Velvet!
I mean, if you're just a defending champion, well, I put in the effort, I suppose, though. I'm not trying to defend Velvet or Envy or respect, you know what I'm saying? But, man. I do want to play that game. That looks great, Icon, Spartan Zero. Does look good. But here we go. Main event, 9:44. Bella's Rung Championship match underway. Takedown attempt from the champion to start things off as the aggressor here, Akira Down. They're fighting back straight to the midsection. Lock up again in the middle of the ring. Into the buckle goes the defending champion. Nice quick kick there. Turns her around face first. What she have in mind here? Up to the middle rope. Taking out the leg and a stomp to follow. She is wrestling in a dress. It's true. Up top. Nice takedown here. They lock up. Into the ropes now. Akira is setting a very methodical approach here. Nice springboard kick. Taking a little break. Picking her shots, but the champion scouted that one, as you saw there. The dive to the outside, not landing. Velvet beating Lana, I'm saying, is one of the greatest. Lana is the epitome of the standard in the women's division. And I'm not saying that because she's my wife. Look at the records. The stats speak for themselves. It's true. Yeah, that's fine. Countouts can happen and do happen, unfortunately, in championship situations. This is a traditional singles match in every sense. Disqualification is a thing. Good clean match is what we hope for in this one, in their first encounter here for this championship. As I say that, literally just said a good clean match, and then you do that, Akira. Pinfall attempt after getting missed. I don't know if she connected with her, though. And a two count, close count there. Good thing you only need to hear to be able to listen for the ref's counts. Shoulder was up, obviously, at two there. Both women back standing. Nice setup off the ropes. Pulls through Akira Down. The champion now trying to get momentum back in her side. Oh, now the champion exposing a turnbuckle there. We got cheating from both sides happening now in this match. I was complimentary of a good clean match, and then this happens from both participants. Santoro complaining about not being able to be at ringside here in this one. Again, good clean fight we wanted between these two. As you notice, no one at ringside. Nope. Champion Velvet setting something up here. Big strike just rocked the world of Akira into the cover now to retain the title. And a two count kick out. Championship main event continues here live on NAW. Fight Forever chance happening from the crowd. The referee recognized the turnbuckle was exposed there, putting the pad back on now as action happens behind her. And a big right hand dropping the champion. Stomped to that arm now. Look at this. What does she have in mind? Choking her out. Champ is in trouble. Akira has a hold locked in. Will this be enough? No, fighting out of it. Lock him here in the middle of the ring. Off the ropes. Leapfrog action coming up. Nice leap from the champion. Head scissor takedown into the cover. Nice sequence there. One, two, caught the challenger. And a two count. Strike to the spine here. Champion really feeling confident now. Pacing back and forth, trying to figure out Where to go next? Top rope, high risk setup here. Nice spin, caught most of it though. I don't know if she got everything she wanted to in that sequence. And once again, the champion exposing the turnbuckle there in the corner, ripping off that pad. But now Kira turns her around and paying for her own sins. Oh, the karma. One, two, oh my. And a high risk move from Akira, but misses. Velvet back in the ring there. What a main event we have here. Off the ropes. Velvet catching the challenger here. Nice takedown. Back standing with help. Up on the shoulders. Into the driver. Does not stick with the pin though. Recognizes that she rocked her opponent. The championship retained on the line here. And a two count. Velvet is frustrated. She once again is heading up. Middle rope, lands the punch. Akira is rocked. And she's again from the top rope this time. Oh my, high flying pinfall to retain the title. One hell of a main event here. The champion, however, has retained. Incredible main event we had here. Velvet retaining her gold. It could have gone either way, obviously. We've seen a few moments that were pivotal. Pivotal. Can't speak. Anyways, anything could have happened. But at the end of the day here, still your women's champion is Velvet. Our next show is going to come at you Sunday night for Legends House. We're going to be voting out our last person, which will bring us down to our final three after that. And then you'll be voting for the winner in the season finale out of three people. So tune in Sunday night for that. And then, of course, tune in for any pop-up streams that I do with my boys. My kids have been mentioning they wanted to play Astrobot. So we may be doing that. But as always, you're in the right place. If you like wrestling, you're in the right place. If you like nerd content, stay tuned in to DNA. If you ever miss anything we do have YouTube channels. You can check all of our archives. 2.6 thousand videos at your fingertips over the last 7+ years now. So tune in to that. Leave a comment, like, while you're there. Let us know you stopped by. Yarmer says, if you don't win Legends House, the roster's going to have even more hell to pay. I'm telling you, I'm trying to pick you to win here. No bias, though, right? Just saying. But again, thank you all so much for tuning in. As always, let's keep this place fun. Keep this place safe. Keep that drama bullshit elsewhere, please. And if you do actually have any problems with anyone or anything or our rules, reach out to our mod and admin team or myself. We'll help you go over that information. We're not like these other places. Let's keep it fun here. Until next time, though, again, thank you all so much. This has been NAW. We will be back on the next episode. Good night.